It's
camera.
Ladies and gentlemen, that moment has come. Would you all please stand? So our groom James is accompanied by his two best men, Aidan and Oliver. The bride will be walked up the aisle by her father, Frank. And her bridal party is Angela, Danielle, Debbie, Yasmin, and Christy. Of marriage. My name is Michelle, and together with my colleague Joanne, it is our pleasure to be here with you all on this special day to conduct and register this ceremony. You've all been invited here to celebrate with James and Nicola, to witness their marriage and the promises they will make to one another. Marriage is a commitment to life in which people can find and bring out the best in each other. When two people promise to love and care for each other in marriage, they create a union unique to themselves, which binds them closer than any spoken or written word. the legal declarations and vows that James and Nicola make today will join their lives and are based on the love they share. Before you are joined in marriage, I have to remind you both of the solemn and binding character of the vows you are about to make. Marriage in this country is the union of two people voluntarily entered into for life, to the exclusion of all others. But more than this, marriage is also intended to provide the love, friendship, help and comfort that we all need in our lives. If there is any person present who knows of a lawful impediment why James Pemberton and Nicola Carey Woods may not be joined in matrimony, you should declare it now. Who presents Nicola to be married to James?
I do.
Thank you very much. Would you like to take a seat? Or would you like to take a seat? Okay, so two of you come forward onto the seat. The promises you're about to exchange serve as a declaration of the love you have for each other. It is not just the words you speak today which will unite you, but the sense of love and devotion that you feel within your hearts. A good partner in a marriage will not only be loving and caring, but also a true friend. I'm going to ask you both a question, and the answer that we're all hoping to hear is, we are. James and Nicola, are you both ready to make your commitment to each other?
We are.
I'm going to ask you this question first, I'd like you to say.
Okay.
James, do you take Nicola to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do.
Oh. Thank you.
Premature.
Do you promise to be not only her husband, but also her best friend? To be loving and faithful to her for the rest of your life?
I do.
Nicola, do you take James to be your lawful wedded husband? Do you promise to be not only his wife, but also his best friend? To be loving and faithful to him for the rest of your life?
I do.
I'm going to ask you to declare your freedom to marry, and then you will both exchange your marriage vows. Okay, so first you again. Please reply
my
answer to the following
question. Okay.
Are you, James Pemberton, free lawfully to marry Nicola Carey Woods?
I am.
Thanks, Nicola Carey Woods, are you free lawfully to marry James Pemberton?
I am.
The exchange of vows forms the heart of your ceremony. Having declared that you are free to marry, the time has now come for you to make your marriage vows. This is a very special moment because as you say these vows, you will be joined in marriage. So if you can turn to face each other, say the words to each other. First of all, I, James Pemberton.
I, James Pemberton.
Take thee, Nicola Carey Woods.
Take thee, Nicola Carey Woods.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
I, Nicola Carey Woods.
I, Nicola Carey Woods.
Take thee, James Pemberton.
Take thee, James Pemberton.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
A wedding ring is an ancient and traditional way of sealing a marriage, as it is a circle with neither a beginning nor an end. It is an outward sign to everyone of the promises you've both made here today. So Oliver, if you'd like to come forward with the ring. Come and stand here. Okay, so again, James, you're going to go first.
Okay.
So if you can take Nicola's ring, place it on the third finger of her left hand, hold it there and say after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I join my life.
I join my life.
With yours.
With yours.
All that I am.
All that I am.
I give to you.
I give to you.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I share with you.
I share with you.
I promise to respect.
I promise to respect.
And cherish you.
And cherish you.
And be faithful always.
And be faithful always.
Place it on the third finger of his left hand. Hold it there and say after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I join my life.
I join my life.
With yours.
With yours.
All that I am.
All that I am.
I give to you.
I give to you.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I share with you.
I share with you.
I promise to respect.
I promise to respect.
And cherish you.
And cherish you.
And be faithful always.
And be faithful always.
Thank you. Always be able to confide in each other, support each other's hopes and dreams, and laugh with one another. From this moment, you have created an understanding between the two of you that no one can break. We all hope that your love, trust, and understanding of each other will continue to bring you both contentment and joy throughout the years ahead, and hope that you will remain constant throughout. So, James and Nicola, you have given your marriage vows and promises to each other in front of everyone here. And it is my great pleasure to announce you are now married. Yay!
It's an absolute pleasure.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, register your
wedding.
And here are your marriage
certificates. Yeah, you take
Thank
that.
You.
Give it.
Yeah.
Yeah, not Aiden. No way. I'll walk right outwards.
So ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of the formal ceremony of marriage. And it only remains for me to wish James and Nicola, on behalf of everyone here, a wonderful future and a very happy married life together. Would you all please stand?
I wasn't going to go to the
This is the confetti
shop. Right,
So if you'd like to greet and welcome for the very first time the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Pemberton.
Do the same old, still.